5 and Mackey's attack in 6. The Aminok Boy Hurling Club Buster 550. Away there came it up great line on the wide outside. The 5 was up well. V Slow Django in a 3 went up well. Fantasy Lane 1 Rock Mount Touche looking for room on the inside and around the opening bend. It's the 3 that turns down the back straight. In front, that's Fantasy Lane. Will be hard caught from here. In pursuit in second place then. Comes the 4, that's Danmar Buddy as they go to the third bend. But it's Fantasy Lane by a length and a tail and the crowd of the home bend with the top bit of it sending it. Leads off the home turn, Fantasy Lane. Danmar Buddy tried hard on the drive for the line. Danmar Buddy the near side, the 2 got up mad for it. That's close between the 3, Fantasy Lane, the 2 mad for it. In a time of 30-50.